I'm glad he second-guessed himself. You don't fake a backdoor. I don't give that turnover on the big guy. We saw that experiment in Houston several times with James Harden. You know, and it always amazes me. Whoa, what a transition basket.
Both of these teams enter today with a 3-1 record in Summer League. And we know the point difference that we've had within the Summer League is that beautiful pass at the rim leads to 2 points. Angel Gray, Sam Mitchell alongside Lauren Jabara as well. Miller just
got to finish
with
it.
The rock. And does.
Yes. Who does Derek Lively remind you of?
Play-wise, looks-wise.
Body-wise.
That was amazing.
I played with Washington State.
I know. It kind of creeps up on you.
It does.
Wow.
Follow-up. Forget Mr. Consistency. Let's just say
Mr. Dominic.
Yeah.
14 points.
He is hooping.
6 for 11, as Derek Lively said. Wait a minute now. Full speed. In and out, going against Cabin Gelly. How did he get that to go? As we heard from one of the coaches coming in, was just relax. To your point, when you're in Summer League, you want to impress, but let your game do the talking and just relax.
Oh!
Is that the right way?
Yes. Yes. Angel, one thing these young guards got to learn, and as a big, they used to set screens. You got to wait or use a hesitation dribble to let me get set. If you go too fast and there's contact, they're going to call offensive foul.
And they get the ball back. So this could be a 7-point possession that continues to build on their impressive looks in the third. 31-10, Dallas is outscoring Atlanta as ETN can't knock down the triple. Prosper back in the game after taking a long.
Finally, yes. Nice Euro step. Oh, and he finished. Nice for Lawson. Nice move. I like the beer, too.
I love it. It was something really cool, even seeing him in those championships.
Oh!
It's a dunk contest over here right now. Biscuit.
Oh, okay. I was about to, again, I'm starting to question you. Oh, look at Walker. Hey.
Goodness gracious.
Yes. Now, I still was able to score the basketball, but I understood I was never going to be a primary scorer in the NBA like I was in college.
You know, that's a great point, and as that's flushed down once again, as Burns.